How to apply false strip lashes. You will need a pair of your favorite strip lashes, lash glue, and a pair of scissors for measuring, which is an optional step. Start by applying the lash glue onto the lash strip. Using your hands or tweezers, place the false lash on your natural lash line and press or squeeze your real lashes and the false ones together. The final step is also optional. Apply your favorite mascara to join both your false and real lashes together. And that's how you apply false strip lashes.